Guys, let's see here. Is this dirt? Huh? Is that coming from there? I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave it outside. Maybe I'll just put it in this tractor. It is really smelling bad. Huh. It's really not a pleasant smell. Smell like gasoline. And then to see this under my tractor. Which is, the floor was clean the other day. Are you sure what's going on? Do I have a key with me? Sweet, we do. Yeah, now it says nope, we're not pulling it out now. It's gonna rain. But yeah, guys, this is what it's gonna do tonight. You see that? Yeah. Slowed. But, yeah. I'm gonna pull this out and not do anything. Okay. This head is a little bit on the sketchy side, and I'm just gonna see if it's leaking. Basically what I'm trying to ask y'all is, what is, when that starter turns over and makes that buzz, I think it's the recoil, no, what is that thing called? God damn it. Is this, no. charge because it's going to be sitting all day tomorrow, and you know, it's going to get cold, and so I could be running it for a few minutes here. To you guys, does that sound a little different? In it, so that seems to be kind of normal, but anyways, That's running at 16.3, and so I'm going to back it in and shut it off for the night. God dang it. Well, I think we have the same turning radius. It just seemed a little bit less. But anyways, I'm going to check our voltage. So pretty good. I'm pretty healthy. I think I'm gonna do just to see if there's any kind of drifting or leaking. I'm gonna turn the tractor the other way real quick. Pull it in here the other way. Anyway, so I'm gonna let some of this gas smell like exit this building in particular from that. And so we'll have to see what else we'll do this evening. But otherwise, guys, it's pretty much just rain and rain and nastiness. Anyways, I'm just gonna leave that there. Oh yeah, so we gotta put a new tire on there. I think that's going flat slowly. Yeah, we'll replace this thing someday. They're just sitting there now. Really nothing going on with those things. Oh man, it's just gonna be some nasty weather the next couple of days. Well, today, tomorrow, all day it's supposed to rain. And yeah, guys, that'll be that. Tonight I'm gonna spend maybe an hour for y'all. I'm gonna upload some videos. And yeah, we're just gonna see about that. Otherwise, Sunday, we will resume our final leaf cleanups. So that will be resumed. And, yeah, that'll be that. So we'll be resuming that, and, basically, we're just gonna go from there, and I'm probably gonna go inside and watch some YouTube this evening, and do some final study guide stuff, and that'll be that, guys. Anyway, so, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll probably give y'all a quick update tomorrow morning on the rain, maybe. I'll probably do one more video tonight, so. Anyways, we'll see you guys later. Anyways, bye. Oh, I dropped it again. So, I'm following my old life hat, though. Anyway, so.